Kamala Harris.
We must honor the work, understanding also that it has been, especially these last couple of years, full on under attack. It is organized labor. It is the leaders who are here and are watching, who every day fight for working people in America. I'm in full support of those childcare workers organizing to receive the benefits and the pay they deserve. We need to allow workers to unite. I will work against those right to work laws. And so I stand here in solidarity and in support of all the work that you do every day.